Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to turn on or turn off the 24-hour clock on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To enable or disable the 24-hour clock, open the Settings app first. You can get here by either searching for settings in the app launcher in the bottom left, or by clicking on the time in the bottom right, and then by selecting the cog icon. Within the settings, click on Advanced from the menu on the left. It will be near the bottom of the list. Now click on where it says Date and Time, which should now be revealed below. Near the top of this page, you'll see the option to enable or disable the 24-hour clock, which you can do by turning the toggle switch on or off. That's how to turn on or turn off the 24-hour clock on a Chromebook in ChromeOS. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.